Bangladesh Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina on Tuesday said that her country's ties with India could be seen as a model of bilateral ties for the South Asian region as she met Indian Navy Chief Admiral Dinesh Tripathi. The top Navy official is on a 5-day visit to Bangladesh with an aim to consolidate bilateral defense engagement and explore new avenues of maritime cooperation. Hasina said that two neighbors have resolved pending issues of land and maritime boundaries, which were among other issues, to set an example of bilateral ties. Notably, Hasina visited New Delhi last month. She asserted that the outcome of her talks with the Indian leadership will play a pivotal role in bolstering bilateral ties and opening up new areas of cooperation.